house, I was out doing something, I had a drill and a bit in it, and I said, you want me to wind up your hair or curl it, or like that? And I was, I had it away from his head, I thought he was gonna flinch or something, I just had it running. Well, then I was standing on my bad leg, well, it gave out, and I went forward. And it got in his hair. He goes, and I couldn't get the hand off it. Wound it up, pulled all the hair out about the size of, oh, I don't know.
Oh,
pretty good size.
Oh, it's about a 50 cent piece.
Oh.
His grandson.
Was grandma happy?
And I hear
I don't think
the
anybody
book.
Was happy.
Then tears as a horse turd, lady.
Oh,
well, it was just an accident. I didn't do it on purpose.
No, I bet the kid scared to death to come back there.
Oh, my God.
Mattering a wet hen. Bob was mattering a wet hen. They were calling doctors and hairdressers and rapid and finding out if he was all right. And all I had to do was put a Kleenex on and stop the blood.
Oh, it never fled.
How old was he?
Nine?
Oh, maybe
8, 9.
Oh, poor
man.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I bet he was scared to death of grandma.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably.
Has he talked to you yet?
I bet he won't come near that place unless the garage
doors
are shut.
Yeah. I'm about that way once in a while.